Uh-oh. I mean, that probably doesn't mean anything. Anything involving decapitation, that is.
You have this uncanny ability to say whatever is the opposite of comforting.